In a recent study published in the journal Aging, scientists reported that Sirt6 shows a lot of promise for arthritis treatment due to its role in repairing DNA damage and reducing cellular senescence in human chondrocytes. Research in sirtuins has been accelerating over the past few years, especially in Sirt6, often called the longevity sirtuin. Welcome to Longevity Brief, brought to you by House of Longevity. Now, let's get into it. Here's what we know about Sirt6 from previous research. It's instrumental in DNA repair and helps regulate gene expression with the help of NAD+. It maintains the function of chondrocytes, which are responsible for cartilage formation and function. It lowers inflammation, a major condition for osteoarthritis sufferers. It enhances the efficiency of ATP production, which increases energy. It suppresses tumors. It positively affects insulin sensitivity and glucose metabolism, making it a potential target for type 2 diabetes interventions. But let's get back to this recent study. Unlike some recent approaches using stem cell signals to rejuvenate chondrocytes, this study took a different route. Researchers focused on the substantial DNA damage accumulated by chondrocytes over time, especially in cells from older individuals. They sought a potential solution in the form of MDL-800, a compound known to significantly boost Sirt6 activity. The experiment involved exposing human chondrocytes from different age groups to intense radiation. Unsurprisingly, cells from younger individuals showed a remarkable ability to repair damage compared to cells from older individuals. However, MDL-800 proved to be a game changer, reducing heavily damaged cells and enhancing repair rates in cells from older individuals, while a Sirt6 suppressing compound had the opposite effect. Moving on to senescence, the researchers used cells from fluorescent reporter mice to gauge the senescence marker P16. After culturing these cells with MDL-800, the results were promising. There was significantly less P16 in cells treated with MDL-800 compared to the control group. These findings suggest a direct link between DNA damage, senescence in chondrocytes, and the potential for reversal through increased Sirt6. More studies are needed, and several are underway. You're probably asking, how can I boost my Sirt6 right now? As you may have rightly assumed, MDL-800 isn't available for human use. Well, donotage.org, a health research company that works with anti-aging researcher Vera Gorbanova, has developed its own Sirt6 activator from fucoidan extracted from a brown seaweed and continuously lab-tested for its efficacy. Here's a clip from my previous video on Sirt6 with Vera Gorbanova and DoNotAge CEO Alan Graves explaining Sirt6 activator and the study they conducted.
And we found the seaweed. And the compound in seaweed is called fucoidan, a very potent activator of sirtuin-6. It is found in brown seaweed, and people that consume a lot of seaweed, the countries that consume a lot of seaweed would be Japan, South Korea, and these are countries with the highest life expectancy. And we in the laboratory tested different batches of seaweed, because if you just, buy seaweed, it would be from different oceans and different locations. So they are not all the same. And if you take 10 batches, maybe 3 of them will have a strong activating.
Professor Gorbanova and her team concluded a clinical trial recently with the Sirt6 activator developed in cooperation with DoNotAge.org using fucoidan sourced from brown seaweed. This study took longer than expected because, well, the mice lived longer than expected. Using inflammatory cytokine markers, the mice taking Sirt6 activator were far healthier in all metrics and lived longer. Here's what Vera Gorbanova said about the results of the study. The ability of Sirt6 activator to slow down or reverse age-related increase in inflammation shows that Sirt6 activator slows down aging. Here's Alan Graves, the CEO of DoNotAge.org, talking about the mouse study and future studies with Sirt6 activator.
I'll touch a little bit on the mouse trial. So essentially we took old mice, divided them into two groups. First group given Sirt6 activator in their food. The second group, the control group, was given sort of regular mouse chow. After a few months on this diet, both groups of mice were given sort of health checkups. We refer to it as a frailty score. Now, the frailty score measures things like grip strength, walking speed, gait, eye condition, hair condition, how alert they are. There's quite a few different things that it measures. And what that does is it then calculates like an aggregate score, and that aggregate score is their frailty score. So the higher the score, the more frail the mouse is. So the lower the score, the better, right? The mice that received Sirt6 activator had significantly lower frailty scores. And it was so astounding, the difference, that Professor Gorbanova said, you know, we have to get this in human trials right now.
The full video is linked above and in the description below. If you'd like to get your own Sirt6 activator and Pure NMN, which boosts Sirt6's function, go to donotage.org or click the link in the description. And be sure to use discount code STARK for 10% off every purchase. I've linked all of the studies and articles cited in this video in the description below. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And check out one of these videos next.